Meantime, the Italian police are on the hunt for a man they say has been hypnotizing supermarket cashiers. I know, like, really? So they're going to hand over the cash in their registers? Really? Police released the surveillance video showing one of the alleged crimes. In every case, the last thing staff reportedly remember is the thief leaning over and saying, "Look into my eyes," before they hand over the money. Joining us now is Dr. Joy Browne, clinical psychologist and popular radio talk show host. I know I've been giggling about this, but I just can't see this happening. I mean, what's your reaction? I know I find it ridiculous, but right. I mean, is it
my reaction is, if you are looking at barcodes all day, dealing with cranky customers and coupons and making minimum wage, I'd give them the money too. Yeah. I mean, The notion about hypnosis is, first of all, when you're under hypnosis, you can't do anything that you would not ordinarily do, although I'd probably give him the money anyway. And most people are not all that suggestible. It may be that he's got mace breath or something, you know, I don't know. I mean, I think the whole thing is sort of a giggly story.
I mean, well, honestly, I mean, but those people who say it's happening, I mean, would it be technically, or I guess psychologically, considering who I'm asking this question of, would it be possible for someone in that short a period of time to actually hypnotize someone?
Well, I think the idea, you know, we use the term very loosely, but mm-hmm. could I convince you of something really important very quickly? Probably. I mean, politicians do it all the time. News anchors do it all the time. Okay, I'm absolutely, trust me, you know, just give me the money and you'll buy your way into heaven. I mean, do I think people can convince each other quickly? Yes. Do I think they can hypnotize each other quickly? Not so much. And we use the term hypnosis in a kind of a broad way.
But this whole, you know, I was about to add that sort of, I don't know, like a, I don't know, Eastern European count, look into my eyes, you know, like a Dracula
kind
of thing. I mean,
kind of
honestly, is this the way hypnosis is even done?
No. It's not. I mean, the idea is that it takes a while to get somebody in, although you can put somebody who's suggestible under pretty quickly. I mean, look, Alex, let's face it, you and I can convince anybody of anything under any circumstances. Is that hypnosis? No. It's just because we're so adorable and so compelling.
All right, yeah.
Maybe the guy's cute.
No. Well,
we
I don't
always
know. We couldn't
the back
see on the video, but I mean, come on. Girls who don't really fall that quickly, let's hope. No, don't get me going. Right? You're like booking for another segment to talk about that.
When's the last time you were to send this bar on Friday night? It's not hypnosis in the usual sense of the word. Do I think you can compel somebody to do something that they might be predisposed to do? Sure.
Okay.
But that's not hypnosis.
Okay. Well, we'll
Alex,
have you back to talk about something else. I'm not. Would you stop?
I want the ring, Alex. I want the ring. Give me the ring.
You've talked about that. All right, you're fine. You're going to take it.
See,
okay.
I mean,
there we go. Christians around the world are celebrating Easter Sunday. Some gathered at